No, cut the vlog, cut the vlog.
I've been slowly losing touch with reality for the past couple days.
Drama has occurred.
This is marching band trip to Orlando, Florida. We're about to start our 14-hour drive. I got a seat to myself.
I'm so excited.
Let's go.
I'm so excited.
Grand.
We are at some place really exciting. Fuckies! New standing.
Like a 10 out of 10 bathroom. 10 out of 10, like no question.
I mean, actually, I'll give it a 9 out of 10. The colors could be better, but it's like a trucker stop, so this is pretty good.
How do you feel about being in Bookies?
Oh, it's pretty fun. I'm pretty tired, but it's pretty cool.
Today we're gonna do a taste test for my coffee. Tastes so good.
Do a haul. What'd you get?
So I got chocolate milk.
Oh my god.
And a burrito.
Wait, this is so embarrassing, guys. This is wait. We got.
Get the chopped brisket sandwich from this Bucky's in South Carolina. It is the best thing I have ever tasted. I do not care how long it takes you to get down here. You better right now.
Okay, update them.
What? Oh wait, I got to vlog. Okay, it's like 3 a.m, I think. We just got to, that is so bright. Oh my God. We just took a head count and it took like 10 minutes because everyone's asleep. And so no one was awake to have their number counted. But okay, I'm getting touched again.
We are at the Hub and we are getting our little kiss them up. Do you have a kiss them up? It is 7:38.
It's 8:23 and we're at this hotel place to eat breakfast and clean up. How did you sleep on the bus?
I didn't. I woke up in like 1 hour intervals. It was weird.
But I think I slept pretty good. I woke up a couple of times, but
you were up the entire time.
Really?
You were
like the person asleep next to me the whole time. Was barking.
Can you tell me what you did on the bus? I heard what you did on the bus.
I brushed my teeth.
How did you brush your teeth?
I had a bottle with water and a bottle that's empty. And you know, like you brush your teeth, you drink the bottle, you spit it in the bottle, you know?
It's 9:22, we're on our way. Let's go.
We are in.
And now we're
Universal.
Out.
Donut out of 10.
I can never give it a 10 because I think it's a 10, but I'll give it a 9.5.
7.5. It was really sweet.
What?
It was really sweet.
Where are we?
50. Are we analog? What's love?
We are in Gargon Island.
We've been doing a lot of virtual rides and we want to do like a real one.
Our rock is currently closed or like delayed.
Yeah, we want to go on
there,
that.
I think.
Hey, I'm still having fun.
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's Zach Nixon here and I'm sitting in for a little Unkelbach as she enjoys her butterbeer. So, Lily Unkelbach, how would you rate it on a scale of 1 to 10?
9.5 out of 10. In the
frozen one.
Yeah, not the normal Freakazoid one.
Okay, we just did, what was it called? The Mummy, we did it, and it was so fun, we're gonna do it again. Okay, we're taking our next stop to Islands of Adventure with the last few hours of the day to get a feel for it. Okay, so we're in line for the, what's it called?
The Velocicoaster.
Velocicoaster, and look at all the like stuff that like has fallen. There's the coaster's getting closer. How do you feel?
I can't explain it, but I found this lady. Knees weak. My head feels stiff. I don't know what to do. Let me out.
Wait, what's it
called? That was amazing.
It was incredible.
That was the best ride ever.
Best ride ever.
Worth the 75 minute wait?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, we just rode Hulk. How do you feel?
Dizzy and nauseous.
Yeah, really dizzy. Yeah, I think that was like overdoing it. Coffee with Oreo. I've never had cold, so it was pretty good. Did you have fun today?
Yes, I did. And we ate that!
Okay, guys, we're getting off the bus again.
What's up,
but
vlog?
This time it's good.
How's it going?
To go to the hotel. It's like 8.
Slimes.
How's your time at the park?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
I can't hear what you said.
How was your time at the park?
It was really good. Thanks for asking.
I
was
really, say you were really clear? You were really clear?
Yes.
Oh, I heard you. I thought you said about your day, like my day was
my
really
day was clear.
Clear?
No, I was saying you were clear.
No. Are you sharing a bed?
What?
Oh, we
probably.
We're going to bed. There's the Bowers. And there's something on the
Okay, guys. It's parade day. We woke up at 6 a.m. None of us know what to expect for the parade because none of us have done this before.
Parade time.
How did the parade go? It was good, it was fun, but my back hurts.
I did great.
It went really well, I'd say.
We tried to go meet the Grinch, but the wait time was 300 minutes. Long show. Good night, Grinch.
Bye.
What?
I'm really scared right now.
They have dinosaurs right there. I don't like dinosaurs.
What if they eat me?
This is our sweet treat for tonight. We got a milkshake. There was a big cookie on it, but we ate it. That's what Zach got. Drama has occurred. Elliot has lost his bag with his deodorant in it and his good expensive headphones. He's been away from the place he last had it for like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
And it's busy out. Yeah.
We're hoping that a good Samaritan turned it in or nobody touched it.
some. Thanks for all our hopes and all our prayers. We found the bag. Elliot got a little distracted. I think we just found my Grayson Collins. God bless her. We love Grayson Collins.
Here's my mom. She's chaperone. And now we're chilling because I can't walk anymore. How's your time?
How's my what?
How's your time here?
My time here is great. It's been chilly and windy and fun.
It's not been chilly.
How's your time been here so far?
Pretty good. The rides are pretty cool, and the food is good. I like the scenery a lot.
It's been great. I love the Jurassic Park section. It's like really faithful to like the movies.
Really good. I rode my second and third roller coaster like in my lifetime, and they were really fun.
It was good. I got my son here.
I've been slowly losing touch with reality for the past couple days.
It's been good. I like the Islands of Adventure Park.
Oh my gosh, my time was amazing. I went to Grinchmas and I rode the rides with my little dude. I saw a friend that I marched drum corps with 23 years ago, and that was super cool, so I had a great time.
Absolutely amazing.
Spectacular.
What's both of you guys' favorite rides?
Velocicoaster.
I like them all the ones I went on.
It's been great. We've been in a group together the whole time.
Like, what's your favorite part? Like, a favorite ride or a favorite activity?
Is he a mummy? Whatever it's called.
Yeah, it was amazing.
All the rides that we've been on have been really fun. They were all mummy equally ride. Great. Mummy. But the mummy one was the best, probably.
Yeah!
Okay, guys. We are going to the park. And then we're going to leave. Oh.
Yay!
Donut
blast. Donuts. I got the dirt. Straight dirt.
We're finally going on Rocket because it's been closed both days we're here. Hey, rate Rocket on a scale 1 to 10.
Literally like 1,000 out of 10. I listen to My Chemical Romance. Really good.
Yeah, man, I feel like a woman. Country. I did it for
that
meme, but it ended up being
really
good. I would
give
it 10 out of 10. I
thought it was like tied with
Velocicoaster.
Let me just say,
we both
sit down. We both bump.
Be humble.
Be humble, bro.
I was crazy.
Bump Kendrick.
I'm gonna say
10 out of 10, easy.
9.9. I think
Velocicoaster.
9.9.
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10. Take it to Diagonally.
Surfshot vlog.
None of you guys are even facing the storm right now. It's just me.
I'm the only one facing the storm right now. She said it like 30 times. She was like, "Tiny, you shouldn't do that." She was like, "Y'all are ready for the storm." Like, y'all are ready for the storm.